freshman from Buffalo Grove, Illinois, number 3, Justin Smith. A freshman from Lillburn, Georgia, number 1,
thank you. walked into this palace and it's been empty. And I've always wondered when I was going to get a chance to see you guys. Yeah, it couldn't come faster. Anybody who ever asked me any of the questions or the decisions that I ever made or why I chose here, tonight is a prime example of why you want to be a part of Indiana basketball. This is a great celebration for our storied past, unmatched past, all the tremendous players and coaches, the unbelievable championship pedigree. This is the start of our staff's ability to recognize the great fans that represent us every year. And we thank you more than anything for the showing. Our staff has been welcomed to Bloomington like no other, our families. And we owe you a lot more than you owe us right now. And this group that stands before you here has a great challenge. But I promise you right now, with who they are as people, how they've accepted, embraced our change, it's going to give us a chance to have some special moments down the line, but we're going to need you every single night, all the way to the final buzzer. There won't be a whole lot of promises other than this. We have one mission as a group. It's to be the most together, be the most unselfish, and at the end of the day, represent Hoosier Nation and make you proud. And it's with great excitement that hopefully in time, years go by, the tradition continues to excel. The players have developed, more great players arrive, and then we continue to push forward, which is the ultimate goal here in Indiana, which is to try our best to knock on that door, to find a way to get the sixth banner hanging up there.
Yeah!
Administration, fans, an incredible staff,
and Romeo Langford,
group to work with. But this is at the very beginning. So enjoy the evening. We have some special things to talk about here next, which is really a meaningful thing. I hope that it's the loudest ovation of the night. It's the next one, and when the evening concludes, from this point forward, every time we take this floor, it's going to mean winning and losing. Tonight we both win, so it should be a fun night. But can't thank you enough for the first Hoosier Hysteria for our staff and team.